Managing your products and inventory is one of the most important parts of your Vend setup. This video will introduce the different types of products you can add in Vend, how you can add those products to your catalog, and when to bring in your inventory levels for the first time. Let's start by looking at the three different product types: standard products, products with variants, and composite products. A standard product has one SKU with its own inventory and is something that doesn't come in different variations. Examples include a pot plant, a handbag, or vintage jewelry. Products with variants are a group of similar products that come in different attributes, but each has a unique SKU and its own inventory levels. Examples include t-shirts that come in different colors or sizes, or candles that come in different scents. A composite product is a group of standard products that can be sold together. The composite product has its own SKU, but adjusts inventory levels of the individual standard products it is comprised of. Examples include gift baskets or furniture sets. Now that we've seen the different types of products in Vend, let's see how we can add them to our catalog. To get started, navigate to the products page in Vend. On this page, you can add products individually by clicking the Add Product button. We suggest you view this page at least once so you can familiarize yourself with each data point. It is also a helpful way to understand how products with variants work. We have separate videos on how to add standard product and how to add a variant product if you want more detail. If you already have a digital record of your catalog, you can import this in bulk via a CSV by clicking the Import button on the Products page. For more details on this process, please see our video on importing single products via CSV. The third option for adding products to your catalog is to import them from an existing Shopify, WooCommerce, or BigCommerce store. We highly recommend doing this if your e-commerce store is already live. Once you have imported your products for the first time, you should then manage these products from within Vend, as Vend is the source of truth for your products. And when you need to add any new products to your store, you should do this via the Add Product or Import buttons on the Products page. The final step in setting up your products and inventory is to add your current inventory levels to your products. We recommend only doing this right before you begin selling with Vend, so that you start with up-to-date inventory levels in your Vend store. Start by adding a supply price to each product so that you can track your average cost of goods. Then, when bringing in your inventory for the first time, you can add your levels by editing the inventory sections of your products or completing an inventory count. But once you are making sales with Vend and need to update your inventory, please make sure to use the stock control part of our product.